Gardenia cambogia, or Gorka in local language, has been used in Sri Lanka since ancient times for food flavoring at cooking and medicinal purposes.
In the middle of the fruit, it has a seed covered in a delicious flesh. The young Gorka fruits are green in color. Fruits will generally turn yellow and red when ripe.
Once fruits are fully ripe, they are collected carefully under the trees.
Consuming Gorka will give you more health benefits. It also used to promote digestion, reduce arthritis, and reduce level of cholesterol, and also boosting immunity system.
Let's see how to preserve Gorka in Sri Lankan traditional methods. Then fruits are separated to halves and de-seeded gradually and preparing for a sun drying. These fruits are sun-dried for 3 to 4 days, depend on the weather conditions. The sun-dried fruits halves are then smoked till it turns to black and rubbed with mixture of salt and oil before it transferred to a container and tightly sealed. These preserved fruit halves can be used later as they will stay fresh for years. Gorka is an essential ingredient in Sri Lankan cooking as well as a souring agent in seafood preparations in continental cuisines as well. For instance, the most famous Sri Lankan seafood dish called pish ambulthiyal, which has a shelf life of a week in room temperature using Gorka as a seasoning and preserving ingredient. Let's make a dried fish curry and seasoning with Gorka for a savory flavor. We wish you a healthy long life with happiness. Stay safe and stay blessed.